What's up, Kelly fam? It's Michael here with Yannick and Jules and Luca in the back. And today we're going to one of the most popular freestyle gyms in the Netherlands called Primitive Gym. We're gonna have an epic session with the whole squad, so let's do this.
Yeah.
All right, boys, let's go. Let's go. Guys, it is time to paint the wall. So after 1 year of opening the Calisthenics Family Gym downstairs, we're finally ready downstairs, and now it's time to transform the office into a more Calisthenics Family style office. So we're gonna paint this wall into what color?
It's gonna be green, but a little bit darker and a little bit more gray. We have actually have, I think it's this one. So it's gonna be this color,
hopefully.
We will see how it turns out, but we already ordered the paint, so there's no way back.
No way back. Let's do this. Alright guys, so the time has come, the painting of the wall is done, and the whole office area here is just completely transformed. I'm just gonna show it to you right now. It's super awesome. It looks really, really clean right now. The color is amazing, especially the combination with the white colors. And we bought a lot of plants, as you can see. And we also actually switched the desks over there. And now we have the lunch table here in the middle. Now it looks way more open than before. Really, really clean. Really like this look. This style definitely fits the Calisthenics Family style a lot more. And we wanna get some symbols of Calisthenics Family on the wall as well. And also, of course, the Calisthenics Family 100K YouTube plaque that will be on that wall over there. Really happy about the end result. Let's crush it. All right guys, so it's a few days later now after our Primitive Gym freestyle sesh with the boys. And unfortunately, what you could see from the footage is that we all ripped our hands. It's now a few days later, so my hands are finally recovered, but I couldn't train for almost 4 days, which was a really pain in the ass because I have a whole week routine scheduled. So that's really one disadvantage of freestyle, and that's also why I'm practicing freestyle not that much. But I have to say, the session itself was just really epic. The gym was really epic. Big shout out to Sander from Primitive Gym. Just the whole idea that he set up the freestyle area, and the whole gym just looks super awesome. And I kind of got really motivated by that to
create a new vision for us, that we also want to maybe expand our gym in the future and have like a really open gym with more height, so we also can do freestyle but also have different areas where we can train, because they had lots of different areas. So that would be really awesome. And now it is Saturday, guys, and it's a really special day actually, because we have a calisthenics trainer course today in our gym. It is actually already the fourth day of the calisthenics trainer course, which is given by the Calisthenics Educational Institution here in the Netherlands. It's also called het COI, stands for Calisthenics Opleidingsinstituut, for all my Dutchies watching the videos. And today I'm gonna show you some footage of that training day, because these days are really awesome, because we have lots of people coming from different cities and even in different country, from Belgium, coming up to our gym, visiting our gym and participating in this trainer course to become a calisthenics trainer, a certified calisthenics trainer. And I personally also did this exact course almost 3 years ago, back in 2017. And it really helped me out as a personal trainer and also an online trainer in my career. And yeah, the joy and the motivation and the knowledge that you get from this course is just really awesome. And I'm really stoked to film everything today and show you guys some footage. So let's go downstairs and let's start this amazing day.
Ik ben Bassou Ramakone, Bassou in het kort. Ik geef hier de calisthenics opleiding A. Ik geef ook de calisthenics B. Calisthenics A geef ik sinds een 3 jaar hier bij het COI. En help ik de trainers met een theoretische en praktische ontwikkeling om mensen zo goed mogelijk te helpen in het leren van calisthenics en het ontwikkelen van hun lichaam. Belangrijk voor ons vanuit het COI is als eerste om een trainer neer te zetten die efficiënt en effectief is. Goede omgang heeft met zijn mensen, een anatomische duidelijke achtergrond heeft en zowel één op één dan wel in groepsvorm mooie trainingen neer kan zetten met de juiste progressies en regressies binnen allerlei calisthenics oefeningen en daarbij een stuk kan onderwijzen in basics, maar ook een stukje in freestyle en bijvoorbeeld statics. Dus dit zijn ook verschillende elementen die we meenemen in het theoretische dan wel praktische deel van COI. Wat we door de jaren heen hebben gezien is dat mensen in kunnen stromen vanuit hun eigen niveau. En wat ik daarmee bedoel is van een beginner tot vergevorderd. Uiteindelijk gaat het er niet alleen om wat jouw gevoel en dan wel niveau in training is. Maar gaat het erom dat wij op de juiste manier trainers neerzetten. Dat betekent dat het uitleggen van een oefening en iemand meenemen aan de hand in een juiste training een volledig andere kwaliteit is dan zelf een hoog niveau in calisthenics hebben.
Voor de opleiding dacht ik van ik kom hier mijn certificaat halen. Gewoon voor het certificaat. Wat ik nu heb geleerd uit de opleiding is eigenlijk veel meer kennis dan ik al dacht te hebben. En ja, gewoon hoe met mensen om te gaan en hoe te werken naar bepaalde moves, extra trucjes, extra... Eigenlijk het meeste dat ik er tot nu toe heb uitgehaald is eigenlijk de motivatie om nog harder te trainen in calisthenics zelf. Dus ik ben iemand die verschillende soorten fitnessstijlen combineert, maar dit heeft mij eigenlijk meer aangewakkerd om ook meer calisthenics te gaan doen, zeker. Wat voor power dat je kunt halen uit moves en de lol eruit. Ja.
Ik had wel mijn verwachtingen van hoe de praktijk zou gaan, maar er komt echt veel meer bij kijken. En ondanks dat ik best wel een ervaren sporter ben, merk ik wel echt dat het training geven en het uitleggen aan andere mensen, en hoe je jezelf positioneert, is toch anders dan sporten zelf. En ik weet zeker als ik deze opleiding heb afgerond, dat ik goed aan de slag kan gaan.
Ja. Ja, hele goede gasten allemaal. Iedereen is op zijn eigen manier heel erg, weet heel veel van zijn eigen dingen. Sommige mensen zijn mega goed in handstanden, andere mensen zijn heel goed in statics en freestyle. En heel vet om te zien hoe iedereen een andere achtergrond heeft, een andere studie doet, andere dingen mee bezig is in zijn leven. Maar toch is dat calisthenics heel erg verbindend en ja, na één dag met die gasten heb je gewoon al een band en klets je lekker weg en leer je van elkaar.
Alright guys, so the trainer course today is finished. Everyone is gone right now and it was just a really amazing day. It really reminds me when I started the trainer course back in 2017, when I had this passion, this dream to become a personal trainer, a calisthenics trainer, a group trainer. And it's just really awesome to see all these people with the same mindset, the same ambitions, the same goals, and also the same passion about this sport. It's just really amazing to interact with these people with the same interest. That really gives me a lot of joy and so awesome to see. Like only from this day, I only already saw lots of people growing, getting new tips, learning about specific movements, and also learning from the master trainer Basu. I gotta give him lots of respect the way how he teaches people calisthenics and also how he teaches people to become a trainer. He's a really experienced trainer, and so I can personally still learn a lot from him, and that's just really awesome. It's a never-ending cycle of learning. So for some of you, I might be the teacher, but I'm also a student, and that's a really important principle that you have to live by, because life's all about learning. And if you're pretending that you're the one always the one that knows everything, that you are the expert in everything, then you're basically just making a fool out of yourself, and you're just not learning. You're not reaching your full potential, what you could be, because of your own ego. And that is really important. And one of my personal goals is also to give this calisthenics trainer course as a master trainer. So in the coming weeks, I'm also gonna learn from Basu. I'm gonna also do the calisthenics trainer B course, just to see how I can become a master trainer and give classes like he does. So that is basically my goal when it comes to my career as a trainer. So I'm really looking forward to give this class, this calisthenics trainer course in the future for the Calisthenics Educational Institute here in the Netherlands. So guys, that's it for this video, another vlog. I hope that you like these vlogs, seeing what we're up to, what we're doing. So if you have any other video ideas, just let it know in the comments. And if you like this video, please make sure to put your thumbs up and subscribe for more videos, and I'll catch you guys very soon. Peace out.
When I found Calisthenics Family, and they were offering this program plus the online coaching for a very affordable price. So I decided to try it. If anyone's looking to start calisthenics, I would highly recommend this. It'll do the same for you.
I'm Gordon, and I've been with Calisthenics Family for almost 3 months now, and all the time I've had Yannick as my trainer.
Like Mike or Yannick can just be like that little extra push to keep you going. You also seen the pictures. I'm really proud of myself, that what I achieved in the last 8 weeks.
Go for it and start your journey.